last technique that I'm going to share with you is a simple visualization or concentration. But like the other simple things I've shared, the results are quite profound. By practicing visualization, you're literally creating with your mind. And if you could create anything, what would you want to create? You really could create almost any resource state, either physical or mental. Many people find the warmth of a burning candle flame not only to be relaxing, but that its warmth creates a healing energy. You can, of course, see the image of the candle on the screen. Its warmth so visible you can practically feel the warmth just by observing it. Go ahead and close your eyes for a moment and notice something. It's almost like you have X-ray vision and can still see the image of the candle. Perhaps as you closed your eyes, the candle became more simple and the background faded away. Or perhaps it remained the same. Either way is fine. What's really most important is not how you see the candle now in your mind, but rather that you've activated that part of the mind that is creative. Continue to observe the candle in your mind's eye, noticing the hot wax as it melts and creates a puddle around the wick. Or notice how the flame seems to dance, just slightly higher than the wick, almost as if it never touches it. And of course, pay attention to the charred center of the wick and feel the warmth the candle generates. What does its warmth mean for you? Does it bring a sense of security or comfort? Does it bring peace or clarity during a time of stress? Continue to enjoy this creation in your own mind for another moment or two. And then I'll ask you to open your eyes again. Visualization can be as simple as this, creating a peaceful or relaxing image in your mind, and then putting some space between you and the stressors of your situation by taking a few moments here and there to separate yourself for a few moments from any immediate concerns. It feels pretty good, doesn't it? Now, open your eyes. Open your eyes if your eyes aren't open and take in a breath and feel energized from this moment of tranquility and learning to use your mind to produce real and lasting results.